Mrs. Newton are off for the holidays. Jesse is coming up on Disney Channel.
The shadow hunter's teaching scenes that may be too violent and mature for some kids. Demons beware, I'm Tori on the set of Shadow Hunter, the new series on Freeform, the new name for ABC Family. And I'm here to give you a behind-the-scenes look at protecting our world from evil.
We protect the human world from the demon.
Shadow Hunters is based on a best-selling book series, Bullet Trip, that stars Captain Ramirez, who you may know from Jesse. Come on, story, Emma. I'm so proud of you. Okay, so what exactly is a Shadow Hunter? A Shadow Hunter is a half angel, half team created. Her sole purpose is to protect and defend the things which are in the air.
Do you need one of those for your Shadow Hunter?
I do. These are called Roots. Okay. Their special marketing is that it gives a Shadow Hunter a specific ability or power. Hey, watch where you're going.
You can see me. My book is in Mary, and she sees me. That's very strange. The Shadow Hunter is really invisible to us.
Seriously, don't see
you. You ever seen a demon? You're welcome. That's what I
thought. I know there's a lot of lingo in the show. What are some of your favorite words?
That's really cool. It is Vestelli. I actually love it right here. So it also has a little snake on it. This helps us reach and fight.
I think this alternate universe and we get to get a glimpse of and also magic. Magic. There we go. Nice.
You can get into the action by checking out Shadowhunters. January 12th on ABC Family. Soon to be free for it.
It's fun holidays on Disney Channel. Now, let's get back to the show.
Hey, Clarissa, sorry.
Jesus.